My name is Anya,
and today we show you how we make typical Czech food, sweet dumplings with strawberries.
We need flour, milk, strawberry, butter, eggs, yeast and sugar.
And something what drew a steam. For the first time, we have to make a quail.
Let's go! Quail is ready and now we have to prepare dough.
We need one big bowl and then we every ingredients put together.
The dough is ready and now we must wait.
Let's go make a small dumpling with strawberries inside. Now we have prepared the steam and every dumplings we put in the steam.
Be careful.
Now you can put melting butter or sugar or other decoration.